Eventually, Glenn was released from the hospital. Every day afterwards, his mother and father would massage his little legs, but there was no feeling, no control, nothing. Yet, his determination that he would walk was as strong as ever. So what happened? Eventually, the doctor gave permission to Glenn to go home, okay? So every day after at home, every day, Glenn's mother and father, like both of them, they would massage his little legs. Every day they would try to massage his legs, but to no avail. Even though they would massage his legs every day at home, but there was no feeling, there was nothing. He could feel nothing, and there was no control over his legs, and he could feel nothing, okay? Yet, his determination means his willpower. He had made up his mind, but yet his willpower was so strong as ever, okay? Even despite all these problems, but still then his willpower was strong as ever. When he wasn't in bed, he was confined to a wheelchair. One sunny day, his mother wheeled him out into the yard to get some fresh air. This day, instead of sitting there, he threw himself from the chair. Glenn pulled him across the grass, dragging his legs behind him. So, now that Glenn, he couldn't walk, so he had to stay on bed the whole day. So whenever he is not on bed, no, he would be sitting on a wheelchair. So one day, Glenn's mother, she took him out into the yard, means into the garden, okay, so that Glenn could he could get some fresh air, because every day sitting inside the room, like, it was not healthy also. So even his mother used to take him outside. So that day, instead of sitting in that wheelchair, Glenn, he tried to throw himself from the chair, means he tried to go down, okay? He tried to get down from the chair. And what he did next, he pulled himself across the grasses. So he was holding the grasses and he was just pulling his leg, okay? He was just dragging his legs behind him. He worked his way to the white picket fence bordering their yard. With great effort, he raised himself up on the fence. So what he did next, so after he threw himself from the wheelchair, he tried to walk, okay? With the help of the grasses, he was just pulling his body. He was just trying to pull his legs and drudging along. He could reach, okay? He could reach the white picket fence. Like this one, the fence, even you can see in the picture. Now, what is this picket fence? It's a wooden fence, okay? It's a fence made of wood. And this fence usually used to have pointed mouth upright. Okay, see, I will show you in the picture. Yes, this is the picture of the white picket fence, okay? So, he was able to reach till the picket fence. And with great effort, he tried to raise himself up on the fence. So with the help of the fence, holding the fence, he tried to raise himself up. Then stake by stake. Now stake by stake means fence by fence. Okay, see in the fence, you can see. So on each fences, okay, he was trying with the help of this each fences. He started dragging himself, means pulling himself along, holding the fences. And he was determined that he would walk, okay? He started to do this every day. So every day, he, with the help of the fence, he would hold the fence one by one every day, and he would do this. He would try to walk. He would practice walking with the help of this, holding those fences. So he tried this every day till the day he could smoothly cover the fences in his garden, the fences that was laid on the four corners of his garden, okay? So he tried, he practiced this till the day he was able to walk smoothly. There was nothing he wanted more than develop life in those legs. So those very time, when he was trying those things, there was nothing in his mind, okay? He was thinking about nothing but just that he wanted to bring life in those legs, means so that he would be able to walk, so that he would be able to move his legs. So nothing, there was nothing that he wanted to do. There was nothing in his mind but just that he wanted to bring life in those legs. So for the rest of the lesson, we will continue in our next class, okay?